Welcome to the tech race. Each athlete is unique, a puzzle composed of different qualities such as force, flexibility, power, and velocity that determine performance. But how does an athlete know their true state? Awareness is the first step to improvement. There has never been as much information available to athletes as there is today, but the amount of data can be useless without the correct interpretation.
So P3 was founded on this idea that we could be a lot smarter about how we cared for elite athletes, that we can use technology to get insight into how athletes' bodies are put together, how their systems are put together, that we use all types of technologies from biomechanics labs and medical labs to understand our athletes.
Athletes from all over the world travel to the Santa Barbara, California Training Center to take advantage of technology such as motion capture, force platforms, and high-speed camera analysis, all to stay a cut above the rest. The High Performance Center helps athletes discover their boundaries so coaches can tailor training sessions to each athlete's personal needs.
We're more interested in how. What systems they use. Are they symmetric when they jump? Do they have 30% more force going through their left side? So we put athletes in environments where we can test all the important systems of their sport and quantify those systems.
Training is centered around the science of the nervous system's adaptation to stress. The idea is that improvements in athleticism are actually due to changes in the way the nervous system controls the muscular systems involved in movement. Muscle growth does not necessarily lead to running faster or jumping higher. A key component of nervous system training is the use of high-intensity movements. Combining force platforms with motion analysis software to obtain neuromuscular data for how athletes take advantage of different muscles in their body, as well as their speed, reaction time, and weak points. Professionals at the center can compare the results to others with similar patterns and help avoid future injuries by correcting body movements before they cause a problem.
What happens after we collect all this data on the athlete, what we do is we compare them to our normative database.
NBA players such as Orlando Johnson visit the center on a regular basis to stay in top form.
They want to work on your weaknesses to make, you know, not if they can be your strengths, but to make them a little better. So each summer I come in here and I'm trying to get a little bit better. And some, you know, if I have an injury or something that's nagging me, that, you know, we can correct it here. And so when I go to play my next season, I'm ready to go.
We can compare him to the other 400 or so NBA athletes we've assessed. And we can say, look, you know, compared to your position, you're very good at this, you're very good at this, you're very bad at this. This thing you do over here, everyone who's done that has had a knee injury within the next 3 years.
My ankles are pretty stiff, so we're just really working on that. You know, ever since I came in here, we're just working on the mobility. So the mobility's been my biggest, hurdle for me in my professional. Is just keep improving on that, you know, which a lot of athletes, because we don't stretch that often, but I'm trying to do a better job of that now so I can have a long and great career.
Mobility training differs from stretching in that it is a full body experience. Working sliding surfaces, motor control, and joints alike, mobility allows a person to perform without limitations through a full range of motion within a movement pattern. Everybody has an Achilles heel. But learning to properly perform basic movements that are repeated on a daily basis allows to strengthen weak points before they become a problem.
One of the things I really love about P3 is like you said, with the technology that they bring to the table, they show you how your body moves. They not only show you how your body moves, but how it moves compared to other athletes. You see why guys are explosive. You see, you know, what mechanics make a great athlete. And one thing I come here for is basically to learn more about my body. You know, you can go out there, you can lift weights, you can throw them around, but if you have bad form, bad posture, that messes your body. That takes toll on your body and your back. And here, they give you proper form.
Technology now is what's helping people play longer, become bigger, become faster. And, you know, that's what it's about if you're trying to become a top-notch athlete.